How much longer can we keep this up? It's so much time apart.
I don't know.
Do you remember? Happy together, I do. Don't you?
I have to move to Oregon.
You'll be there for at least 3 years? Still
true. Nothing's gonna change. I'm really bad at goodbyes, but I'm gonna see you soon.
I'm not moving to Oregon. Thought you'd hate me, but
instead you called and said, I'll figure it out. I love you.
Good to each other. We belong together. Summer,
I know. We do. You do.
But I only saw you. It turns out I will not be seeing him in 7 days and 6 hours. Confused.
You said wish you could have stayed forever. Let me make sure this doesn't change anything with us.
Our stars just didn't align. I still love you. But Matt, maybe someday. You know, it's kind of silly you don't have any of your stuff in my place.
Some ways it feels like he's still here.
It's been over a week since Matt and I talked on the phone.
Sylvie, I should have said something. I know it was so last minute.
Why wouldn't he tell me he was coming to town? If I'd known he was coming, I could have at least mentally prepared.
Didn't you guys agree to ease up on communication? Because talking all the time was too hard?
You don't have to feel weird about that. You knew what it meant to move on.
I thought it would create some distance, and then he showed up at the firehouse when I thought he was 2,000 miles away.
People make a difference in your life like that. You don't forget.
It was really good to see you back in action at 51, Matt.
Oh, it's good to see you too, Sylvie. Real good.
We're right for each other.
We are.
When you know, you know.
You do.